long since your last confession, my son?
I've never confessed. According to the dogma of the Catholic Church, I should probably burst into flames right here in this booth. But I'm here for advice, not salvation.
Why have you come to a church for counsel if you're not religious?
Well, I haven't come to a church. I never have before. I guess I just, felt I should.
What is it, my son?
It's ethics. I put evil men behind bars, but there's miles of red tape and loopholes that these cocksuckers slip through. I find out there are these two young men who go in and solve the problem with an iron fist, as if they have God's permission. But what they do is wrong, and I should arrest them! Technically,
God's permission, God doesn't...
But in this day and age, I feel that what they do is necessary. I believe they are... correct.
You believe?
Yes.
You feel?
Yes.
You feel? A soul is what gives you feelings. Happiness, guilt, right or wrong. It's a conduit through which the Lord speaks to us. You felt your answer would be here. You feel these men are necessary. The Lord has spoken to you twice this day.
Has he now?
You came to the house of God, your own free will, speaking of beliefs and feelings. Is it so much to believe that God has brought you here?
I guess not.
It's easy to be sarcastic about religion. It's harder to listen to small hints from God, our feelings. Listen to them.
You're right.
Those who do not act are in a constant state of ethical indecision.
But I want to stand for what I believe in, Father.
Then you must find out what those beliefs are.
I feel that these young men are right.
Do you know them personally?
Yes.
Would they harm an innocent man for any reason?
No, they would never do that. Well, the two Irish guys with me. The Italian guy in mind, he's kind of an idiot. I've been doing this job for 15 years, but it's just not enough. All the things I've wanted to do, these boys are doing. Millions of dollars in taxpayer money wasted on shit like wiretaps and loot and surveillance. These guys go in and solve the problem for the price of a bullet. What should I do, Father? Because I'm a lawman.
The laws of God are higher than the laws of man.
Yes! Yes, I was thinking that! No! I was feeling it. All I needed was to hear you say it. Yes, Father, thank you. Amen, I'll help them.
Forgive me, Father.
Oh, thank you, Father, thank you. Whatever. Goodbye, amen.
But you can't tell this to nobody.